In case you haven't heard, this is an election year. We have any Republicans in the place tonight? Any Democrats in the house? How many human beings here tonight, y'all? I've never endorsed a political candidate before. That I'm endorsing right now, having been to Iraq, is that we bring our troops and our tax dollars home and see. And we use that money and our brilliant minds to create an energy efficient and energy sustainable country. I encourage you to make sure that you're registered to vote and go out for the time to vote. And make sure that you vote from your heart, vote from your conscience, and vote to bring about change.
We can't run.